money.
Had enough, bot boy? Or do you want some more? Sometimes I impress even me.
Yeah? Well, I was going easy on you until I warm up. Who's up for the challenge?
What challenge? I'm gonna cream you, pal.
Ha! We'll see about that.
Let's lighten things up a little, shall we?
She came, she saw, she conquered.
Score two for us, Junior. You ready to give up yet?
You were lucky so far. But this time, luck won't play a part. Get on your skateboard, Squid, and we'll see who gives up.
Power.
guys. That's three for us, lame-o. You lost, pal. Give it up.
Seeing as I hold all the cards around here, perhaps it's time I stop playing around with you four. When I get to that switch up there, you can say goodbye, Ocean Shores. Hope you packed a snorkel, losers.
Don't worry, I'll stop him.
Thank you.
for me?
Guys.
Good work, guys.
The little cousins have fixed the beach and saved ocean shores. Aloha to that!
Once we had our evidence together, we were going to bring it to Officer Shirley and get him busted.
But as it turned out, the little creep busted himself.
Busted! Speaking of busted, look what the tide dragged in. Junior, you just wait until your real father hears about this.
Ah, big deal. He'd already packed me off to military school, remember? I'll just have to run away again.
Eric. You're obviously a smart kid, but you're not gonna get anywhere with that attitude, mister.
Hey, listen, Eric. You're a pretty good skater, too. If you'd get rid of that chip on your shoulder, maybe you could find some kids your own age to hang with.
Maybe you're right. Building my own friends certainly didn't seem to work. I'll tell you what. I'll make an effort to be more likable. And if I'm not on 10 years detention, I might see you next summer, okay?